Simulator for main activated functions. Destroy the target's weapon storm bolter. Go to the next test room. Eliminate the targets with your force field. Excellent. Your combat systems are operational. Eliminate your targets by charging. We have detected a small problem with one of the compensators, but you may continue the tests. Destroy the targets by using your lightning strike psychic power. No anomaly detected. Continue testing in the next room. Your arm has been injured by the explosion, as you can see on your status monitor to the right. Open a psychic portal with the Psi Gate. As always, damage to you and your squad will be healed in this secure zone. Use the mobile armory to equip yourself with weapons and psychic powers, as well as to check that the armory machine spirit recognizes you. Use the portal to return to the combat zone. Excellent. The systems are perfectly calibrated. Now let's test your hacking system. Approach each door, then perform the requested action for each one. There is some interference, but we are working on it. Destroy the walls by hitting them in melee to find an important relic. System operational. Continue. Destroy this element and activate the command. Nothing to report. Carry on. Test your long-ranged hacking system on the turret using your tactical interface and hacking. More interference. Reconfiguring. Go to the last step. Eliminate all the hostiles as quickly as possible. apothecaries can use their Narthesium to heal their allies. Order your brother to heal you.
It is done.
Aim at the door and order your brother to hack it.
In position. I'm in place. I'm in place. Waypoint reached. I'm in place.
No anomaly found.
This is Grandmaster Belial, addressing all warriors of the First Company. Forged from countless ships in the seething forces of warp space, a space hulk has been deposited here by the uncaring tides of the Immaterium. I have dubbed this drifting lair of abominations Olethros. A hive swarm of tyrannids already besets the system. So while the honored warriors of the Deathwing embark upon the purging of this space hulk, our brothers shall assist the Astra Militarum and Imperial Navy in destroying this tendril of the Great Devourer. Command of the assault belongs to an epistolary of the Librarian, a deadly battle psyker of the chapter. Leading a specially assembled squad, the Librarian will investigate abnormal augur returns and psychic emanations from within the space hulk.
Premonitions. The ether gifts me visions. I see a threat far more deadly than gene-hungry tyrants. A scream, a dark promise. A ship in the shadow, a relic from our secret past. I feel the tightness in my gut as I see a cataclysm as yet unseen. The Opera Mortalis descends upon us. The shadow of death.
Brothers, the first scans of the Space Hulk have revealed a Dark Angel ship that dates back to the Age of Heresy. It is located in the heart of the Olethros Space Hulk. This ship from our ancestors seems to be protected by a mysterious energy field. Teleportation to the ship is currently impossible. The only way to reach it is through the main mass of the Space Hulk. Reaching this ship is your primary concern. Trust your battle brothers to deal with the rest of the Olethros. Brothers, retribution is at hand. It is our strength. We are the Sons of Caliban. Let fury guide your weapons. Let vengeance be your song. We are the Angels of Death, and our enemies shall fall! Brother Librarian, the initial boarding strike is proceeding, but we have lost contact with Squad Gideon. Your sensorium should receive Gideon's beacon signal, though it will be weak. We need Squad Gideon to secure the breaching zone. Locate them as quickly as possible. When you are successful, proceed to secure the landing area to establish the full bridgehead. Praise the Lion! Sending Gideon's beacon channel to you. Swift vengeance.
I am in place. Waypoint reached. In position. Waypoint reached. I am in place. I am in place. In position. Point reached. I am in place.
Prescient power lets me see a prediction of the future.
Thank you. brothers. I hear the claws of the Zeus.
I have an anomalous signal return. Verify it first.
done.
Thank you.
The activation of the generators has woken a dormant gene stealer swarm.
It is time to establish the bridgehead to allow the main force to breach. Go to your assigned battle zone with your command squad.
Right. We are the Angels of Death.
Mercy.
The Xenos are uncounted! We are not alone. Operation finished. We are the Angels of Death. Action complete. Xenos Horde incoming.
Hold position.
Glory to the Emperor. Glory to the Lion. Slay without mercy! Stopper detected. We are the Angels of Death. Ultra-Hyde.
We are the Angels of Death. Slay without mercy.
To prevent this, we must disable the propulsion system in this sector. If the enemy succeed, we will be forced to withdraw and return in another costly breaching assault. Precious time and lives will be wasted. The Emperor abhors failure.
quickly destroy the Archaeotech engine.
Nothing can be done hastily and prudently, Brother Barrakeel.
So answers an apothecary.
We have encountered Gene Stealer hybrids armed with
Archaeotech edges.
Nothing can be done hastily and prudently, Barrakeel.
So answers an apothecary.
Thank you. Scanner detected. The alert.
They are coming.
So, we start seeking for Gideon Squad.
We located the ancient Dark Angel's ship in the heart of the Space Hulk. After finding out that Squad Gideon had been...
quickly destroy the Archaeotech engine.
Nothing could be done hastily and prudently, Brother Malakir.
So answers an apothecary. Missile launcher sighted. Be alert. Heavy stubber.
I am in place.
I am in place.
unacceptable, brothers. Destroy the nest of Zenos and his The lion guides our fury.
We have to prevent the enemy being reinforced from the nests we have just discovered.
It is reloading. It is done. Operation finished. Warning! Missile launcher! Overwhelming us! Gene Stealer pulverized. For the Emperor! For the Emperor! Everyone will all die. revenge, brother!
We located the ancient Dark Angel's ship in the heart of the Space Hulk. After finding out that Squad Gideon was, we fought him.
Mission status acceptable, brothers. Destroy the nest of Xenos in the adjacent battle zone. The lion dies out of fury.
We have to prevent the enemy being reinforced from the nest we just discovered.
For the Emperor! For the Emperor!
Accomplished, brother. They are overwhelming us.
vengeance!
We located the ancient Dark Angel ship in the heart of the Space Hulk. After finding out that Squad Gideon had been slain, we fought a horde of Xenos.
Angels of Death. We are not alone. My Bolter, my hate. Warning! Be alert! Heavy stubble.
Action complete. The Xenos are uncounted. Vengeance guides our weapons. Operation finished.
Located the ancient Dark Angel ship in the heart of the Space Hulk. After finding out that Squad Gideon had
missile launcher sighted.
Grandmaster, we have the opportunity to find out more about the location of the Dark Angel's ship.
Affirmative, Brother Epistolary. Place an Auger Primus at the attached coordinates.
Place the data transmitter. It will send information about nearby defense and energy systems to Grandmaster Belial, so that he can triangulate the location of the ancient ship.
Vengeance guides our weapons!
Soldier.
Slay! Thank you.
located the ancient Dark Angel ship in the heart of the Space Hulk. After finding out that Squad Gideon had been slain...
Grandmaster, we have the opportunity to find out more about the location of the Dark Angel's ship.
Affirmative, Brother Epistolary. Place an Auger Primus at the attached coordinates.
Place the data transmitter. It will send information about nearby defense and energy systems to Grandmaster Belial, so that he can triangulate the location of the ancient ship.
Let's go.
Warning! Missile launcher.
Success, brother. Go to your assigned battle zone with your command squad. Vengeance!
Warning! Missile launcher.
Mission accomplished, brother. Purge the impure.
We are picking up a faint Dark Angel's beacon signal from a point where no warrior from the chapter should be. It seems to originate from a cluster of ships we believe may contain an ancient Dark Angel's vessel. You must secure the site and investigate the beacon's origin. Proceed with caution, brother. The secrets of the past pursue us.
Yeah.